The public got a preview of the Miss BVI competition during the BVI promotion segment held at the Cultural Center last Sunday. For the first time, the five contestants vying for the Miss BVI title performed before an audience prior to the show. Each contestant was given the opportunity to present a sales pitch for the BVI as a pristine tourist destination.
Here, you need no man-made background. The majestic sunrise and sunset is all you need. The British Virgin Islands is the place you want to be.
But why you look so stressed? Don't let that corporate job and all this mob kill you, you know. What do you mean everywhere like that? Oh no, you need to visit my home, the beautiful British Virgin Islands.
Another upcoming highlight on Miss BVI Queen Show. What a telele! Five contestants competing. But you can't hear it from me because I am not the one to gossip.
Welcome to Masterpiece Territory, a rare and one-of-a-kind, priceless country so highly coveted that the Spanish, the British, the Americans, and even the French fought to have their flags flown here. Accommodations? Check. Quality food? Check. Exclusivity and safety? Check. Panoramic backdrop? Check. Friendly people? Check. Easy marriage license? Say it with me. Check!
The Cell BVI segment was recently introduced into the pageant as a talent segment. The committee decided to maintain the category as a judge segment, adding to the scores in the other six segments, which are introduction, swimwear, cultural or historic costume, talent, evening wear, and a question and answer. The Miss BVI pageant is scheduled for Sunday, August 5th, starting at 8 p.m.